Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm at Saint Anna Della Fratte Basilica, and it's got some Bernini's in it, so I'm going to take you inside and show you around. That's it. Thanks.
All right, this is the facade, and this place is Basilica Frati. But I think the statues in here are Basilica Madonna. Okay. But let me sneak by the service. See the statue? And that statue.
Angelo di Dio, che sei mio custode, illumina, custodisci,
preci. Oh, it's Bernini, that's what it was.
Dato della pietà celeste, amen. L'eterno riposo, dona loro, Signore, e splendersi la luce perpetua.
Amazing.
In pace, amen. Ricordate, o pessimo,
painting, actually. Okay, I better get out of here. Thanks for coming along, everybody. All right, I guess I'll go a little longer.
Okay, everybody, this is the front of the church, the facade of Saint Andrea Della Fratte. And here's some information on it. But to the right, there's a door here. So here's the information on it. Pause if you need to. And here's the little door. Santa Cecilia Music Conservative. But inside this door, it's like a little courtyard type area for the church. And it has amazing frescoes above the, in the arches here. Church this way as well. There's lots of literature out here too. That one's been wiped off. And then here's a little courtyard. Which is amazing all in itself. Okay, everybody. If you're out walking around, if you're going between the Spanish Steps and Trevi Fountain, it's right in the middle. Okay, everybody. Thanks for coming. Bye.